Hi everybody, I hope everybody's having a good day wherever they are. In this video I'll be talking about cooking during Shtf fan, and these are my supplies. So hopefully you'll be able to see it and it won't shake too much. So hopefully you'll be able to see this. See this? I have the sterno in this thing. This thing is a real pain. And I have this other sterno. I got this thing at the local dump. Before the dumps closed down for you could buy stuff, I have one of these folding stoves, and I have this lint that I got from, you know, you have it in your when you do your in your dryers, so lint. And I have this in case you want tea or coffee. I'm not a coffee drinker. And I have all these pots, and I have this paper plates. I got some of them at the local Papagino's. I took some. And here's knives, spoons, forks, and napkins. And I got this I think a couple years ago at one of those Christmas affairs before they don't have, I don't think they're gonna have it this year. And it's like it moves around. It's kind of cool. It's hand, and this is in case you want to cook plastic. I wouldn't put this, you know, I wouldn't cook, and it might melt. So yeah, you can just eat out of this, you know, oatmeal, anything you want, rice, noodles, whatever, soup or whatever. Yeah, I wouldn't put it over because it might melt. And I have this, you know, pie plate in case you want to eat off of it or cook off of it. I have this, you know, people like to make bread, or you can put food in there or boil water, or if you have pets, you can warm their food and have them eat out of that and then wash it. And I have plenty of this, matches. I have also, don't forget your scrubs to clean off. I have this too, one, and I have the Brillo pads, and I have this, it says no scratch Brillo pads. It has three in them, which is cool. I got this at it's not a wok, I'm trying to think what it is. It was a one of those cheese fondue things. Sorry, I have an ADHD disability, so this is hard to find because I got this, I think, at either Walmart or somewhere at the supermarket or something. They don't have any more. You would have to look online. This is a buffet kit. It says one can of sterno, green can, aluminum foil. I've had this for like 2 years now. So that's if you have a big group. Hopefully I haven't had the iPad move around too much because I don't want anybody to get motion sickness. So that's what I have. I have other stuff. I didn't want to pull out all everything because I'll have to put it back, but I have plenty of cooking supplies. It's good to have cooking supplies if the power goes out, like what happened in hurricane, what's happening in the hurricane. Iran, I don't know how to pronounce it. Anyway, yeah, because people lose power and stuff, you know, and having sterno is one of the best things. And the good thing about this, I'm also going to say this, I don't know if people say, think about it, you know, people will want to cook outside, but people will smell it, animals will smell it, people want to come and eat, so this is good because this won't, people won't want to come to you, know you're cooking in your house. You just close the doors and make sure no one knows you're cooking. Because sterno or stuff you cook inside, people won't need to know what you're doing. Because if you cook outside, people obviously will know, and they'll come over and ask if they can come and eat some of your food. So, and that, I made a previous video on that. So until my next video, I hope you like this video. Till next time, take care and have a good day wherever you are. Bye.